path to Parthenax lies through this gate. I will show you how to open the way. This is your final gift from us, Dragonborn. Use it well. Clear skies will blow away the mists, but only for a time. The path to Parthenax is perilous, not to be embarked upon lightly. Keep moving, stay focused on your goal, and you will reach the summit.
Parthenax. Who are you? What brings you to my Strunmach, my mountain? Yes, it has been long since I held Tinvok with a stranger. I gave in to the temptation to prolong our speech. Evenar Balok, there are many hungers it is better to deny than to feed. Drechni Nakib, discipline against. Tell me, why did. Drem, patience. There are formalities which must. By long tradition, the elder speaks first. He Hear my thum. Feel it in your bones. Match it if you are Dovahkiin. Have made your way here to me. No easy task for a jaw, mortal. Even for one of Dova's source, dragon blood. What would you ask of me? Ah, I have expected you, Proda. You would not come all this way for Tinvak. With an old Dova. No, Alduin Comate Teed. What else would you seek? Alduin, but I do not know the Thum. Your kind, our Hadrime, Drem, all in good time. First, a question for you. Why do you want to learn this Thum? Some, perhaps this world is simply the egg of Par, Rolf, even those, but you, do you know why I, this is the most, here, the ancient tongues, the first, the Nor, it was the Kel, the, not, I knew. Which is why I have lived here, for thousands of mortal Teed Krent. If you, with the Elder Scroll that you could learn Dragonrend from though you have it. There is no question, you are duped. Go then, do not delay. Alduin will be coming. He cannot miss the signs.
Glorious day, is it not?
Have you no thought beyond the blooding of your blade?
What else is there?
The battle below goes ill. If Alduin does not rise to our challenge, I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours!
Why does Alduin hang back? We've staked everything on this plan.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
We blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone.
But none have yet stood against Alduin himself. Galdor, Sori, Birkel.
They did not have Dragonrend. Once we bring him down, I promise.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Feldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. And if you are right, I will not need it.
We will deal with Alduin ourselves. Here and now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it.
Let those that watch from Sovngarde be us this day.
Than your own. We break your perch on this age and send you out. You are banished. We shout you out from all our endings unto the last. You are banished.
It worked. You did it.
Yes, the World Eater is gone. May the spirits have mercy on our souls.
Well, defeat him.
Dur?
Truly have the voice of a Dovah. Alduin's allies will think twice after this victory. Nilivrach in Moro. True, this is not the final Krongra. Alduin always was Pachlok. This should shake the loyalty. Yes, one of his allies could tell. Perhaps the Hafkasayun, the palace in Whiterun, Dragon's Reach. A fine place to trap one of Alduin's yes, but your Sum is strong. I do not doubt that you can convince him of the need. Yes, this was ages ago, you understand. There were more of us then. Before the Bruniki, the Akavi. I used to visit him from time to time. Nearly crazy. I do not know how he came to be caught. The Hafkasayun has been known as Dragon's Reach ever since.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
I must have misheard you. I thought you asked me to help you trap a dragon in my palace. Of course, you already saved Whiterun from that dragon. But I don't understand. Why let a dragon into the heart of my city when we've been working so hard to... Alduin, the World Eater himself. But how can we fight him? Doesn't his return mean it's the... I didn't say anything. Now what's this nonsense about trapping a dragon in my palace? I want to help you, Dragonborn. And Ulfric and General Tullius are both just waiting for me to make a wrong move. Do you think they will sit idle while the No. I can't risk weakening the city while we are under... Then I would... But getting both sides to agree to a truce will be... Maybe. What of the Greybeards? If the Greybeards were willing to host a peace council, Then maybe Ulfrican... Aye, Dragonborn. Maybe you can stop the dragons and this war into the night.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I have a letter here from Quintus Navale in Windhelm. He said it was urgent. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Alduin? We heard the Dragonwren shout from here. You defeated him? I feared as much. I thought it was him we saw flying east after your battle. We are not warriors. What is overlooked in the Dragonborn is not permitted to any other followers of the Way of the Voice.
You misunderstand our authority. The Greybeards have never involved...
I see. The dragon will lead you to Alduin, but without the Jarl's help. Parthenax has made the decision to help you. Even the Greybeards must bend to the will. So be it. Tell Ulf, we will see if they still remember us. Sky above, voice within.
My master can be a bit short-tempered, but I've learned so much from him. I'll never have Master Nurellian's skill with potions. Good to hear. You can be a difficult woman to find. Thankfully, those couriers are tenacious. I have some thoughts. There are three crucial... On the top of the throat of the world is a patch of unmelting snow. No heat can touch it. Then we need the tusk of a mammoth, ground to a fine... The final step is tricky. It requires the briar... If you can bring me these materials, the file can again be made whole. I'll never have Master Nurellian's skill with potions. Thank the gods. I'll get to work on the file straight away. Master, look. It's the file.
What? How?
It doesn't matter. Look. It's refilling with Sonic as we speak.
Marvelous. Oh!
He is gone. But thanks to you, he died knowing his life's work was not in vain. You acted very nobly in helping my master realize his life's work. As for myself, I fear keeping the file would just remind me. Here, keep it. Yours much a... Now, I'm not as skilled as Coralmil, so I'm afraid it will only ever refill with one type of liquid. I understand.
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
Only the foolish or the courageous approach a Jarl without summons. Do I know you? Destined for the chopping block, if I'm not mistaken. A fair point. I'm always looking for... See, so long as criminal past
your
stays in the past,
give voice to what
you
we
fight
all
for
feel.
Me with honor and integrity.
That's why you
will
be high
into
king.
Our ranks.
But the day words are...
It's about time they turned their gaze from the heavens back to our bleeding homeland. What do they want? I have the greatest respect for the Greybeards, of course. But the political situation is still delicate. Not all the Jarls are fully... I can't afford to appear weak. I can't agree to this unless Tullius himself will be there. Alduin! The world eater of song and legend. If that's true, well, it changes the situation, doesn't it? Even Tullius may be forced to talk sense in the face of such a threat. Yes, I'll give Tullius one more chance to quit Skyrim with his tail between his
legs. But in the meantime, we have a war to plan.
I don't abide fans. Huh? If you must venture southwest, stay clear of
I remember you. You were at Helgen. Speak to Legat Ricca. I suspect we could use someone like you. I see. Then there's nothing further to discuss. The Greybeards. What do those old hermits want with me? Why, there's nothing to discuss as long as that traitor Ulfric is in arms against his rightful. They are getting to be a problem. But I wasn't sent to Sky. My job is to quell this rebellion, and I intend to do just that, dragons or no dragons. You may have a point. It's getting difficult to even move. By all accounts, the Stormcloaks are suffering just as badly. Even Ulfric might see. Yes, yes, fine. I'll come
to this
Greybeard Council.
Ulfric's planning an attack on Whiterun.
He'd be insane to try. He doesn't have the men.
That's not what my scouts report, sir.
So, you've done it. The men of violence are gathered here, in these halls whose very stones are dedicated to peace. I should not have agreed to host this council. The Greybeards have no business involving ourselves in such matters. Peace? I doubt it. They may put their weapons... They are not yet tired of war. Far from it. You know the ancient... But regrets are point. Take your seat at the council table, and let us see what wisdom we can find among these warriors of Skyrim.
So, Arngeir, is it? You know why we're here. Are you going to let us in or not?
You're not invited here. You're not welcome here.
We have as much right to be at this council as all of you. More, actually, since we were the ones that put the Dragonborn on this path.
Were you? Hubris of the Blades truly knows no bounds.
Delphine, we're not here to rehearse your grudges. The matter at hand is urgent. Alduin must be stopped. You wouldn't have called this council if you didn't agree. We know a great deal about the situation and the threat that Alduin poses to us all. You need us here if you want this council to succeed.
Very well. You may enter.
Take your seat, and we can begin. Now that everyone is here, please take your seats so we can begin. I hope that we have all come here in the spirit of...
No. You insult us by bringing her to this negotiation. Your chief Talos Hunter?
That didn't take long.
Hear,
I have every right to be at this negotiation. I need to ensure that nothing is agreed to here that violates the terms of the White Gold Conquest.
She's part of the Imperial delegation. You can't dictate who I bring to this council.
Please, if we have to negotiate the terms of the negotiation, we will never get anywhere. Perhaps this would be a good time to get the Dragonborn's input on this matter.
By Izmir's beard. The nerve of those Imperial bastards, eh? To think that I would sit down at the same table with that Thalmor bitch. Either she walks or I do. Maybe so, but bringing her here is a deliberate provocation. Talius needs to know I won't be pushed around. Feels like a mistake to me, but I'll bow to your judgment on this. But she is to observe, nothing more. We are not negotiating with her. Is that clear?
Ulfric, why so hostile? After all, it's not the Thalmor that's burning your farms and killing your sons.
She's supposed to be on our side?
You know exactly. No, not this time.
Now that that's settled, may we proceed?
I have something to say first.
Bitches be shopping!
Here we go.
The only reason I agreed to attend this council...
Man, fuck you, you bitch!
Your mama.
Yo mama! Yo bald-headed ass!
Nah, you mad.
I ain't mad, bitch. Look where you working at, bro.
Look where you eating.
Skyrim.
I knew he wouldn't be able to resist.
Temporary
armies! Hell yeah!
I'm in heaven, Mr. Squidward.
I couldn't even talk to the entire generous
guest.
Armies
get a bad rep.
Are you done? Did you just come here to make speeches, or can we get down to business?
Fucking heart stop!
Are we ready to proceed?
Don't do it, Mr. Squidward.
Jarl Ulfric. General Tullius, this council is unprecedented. We are gathered here at the Dragonborn.
It can't be that bad.
All respect.
Looks good to me.
Do your best to begin the process of achieving a...
Damn! That shit tasted terrible!
Yes, let's get down to it.
Yeah, Mr.
We want control of Markov.
Promise me you'll never
That's our
eat
price
at Arby's.
Oh, I'm fucking dying!
Well, Mr. Krabs, you're very lucky to be alive. Let's take a look here. Oh no!
Jarl Ellison.
What is he, Doctor?
Stay away from me! It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll see you again!
At the negotiating table.
I'm fine.
You hope the council would you've been unable to take in battle, is that it?
I'm sure Jarl Ulfric does not expect something for nothing.
Yes, then the entire thing out of character.
General, you don't intend to just hand over
Markarth
to that
evil. This is how we make prices for our own people.
Here at your request, I'd like to hear what you think Markarth is worth. In exchange for Markarth, the source of most of Skyrim's silver, Riften seems like a better choice to me. Well fortified, easily resupplied from across. Not enough to outweigh the loss of Markarth. With the Reach in enemy hands, our whole position... Fair enough. I was hoping you could put aside your loyalties for the greater good, but I... Winterhold would allow us to directly threaten the rebel supply lines out of wind. Better than nothing, I suppose. But Ulfric will need to offer a lot more if he wants me to... Now that this is not a negotiation at all.
Whoa, dude.
Whoa, that's Rainbow. People are gonna like it because people click it because it's Rainbow. She's so cute. God, she's adorable.
I love the Inkling children.
Here, honest question that I want you to not leave in the episode. Would you feel guilty if you jerked off the Splatoon porn?
They're children.
They're not children.
They are. They're kids. But if they were...
Wait, are they children? Really?
Yeah. They're called Splatoon Boy and Girl. They're kids.
As always,
they're a different species, so that it doesn't really register. You don't have.
Well,
to
I was being hypothetical anyway. I wasn't.
Yeah.
That you can't see past your petty disagreements.
They're really kids. I think so.
Here you sit arguing.
Have you jerked off to?
While the fate
have you jerked off to fucking Splatoon porn?
Is he with you, Del?
No.
Have you jerked off to?
Tell it to watch his tongue.
He is with me, and I advise you both to listen to what he has to say before you do anything rash.
Don't you understand the danger? Don't you understand what the return of the dragons means? Alduin has returned, the World Eater.
Just got back from Popeye's. Do you want a bite of my chicken breast? Here, puppy. I know you haven't eaten today. Take a bite. Here, I'll help. Watch me.
Can you not put aside your hatred for even one moment in the face of
puppy,
this mortal danger?
This chicken's bussin'.
Very pretty speech, but what does it
That's
have to
enough
do
out
with
of you. I don't know about the end of the world, but this dragon situation has
gone. Gamagori!
This truce will help the dragonborn here put an
I'm
end to that.
I'm horny
menace.
And can't concentrate. You will assist me.
Now, back to the matter at hand. You know as well as I do that
no.
You can't hand over Markarth on these terms.
Damn imperial arrogance.
I guess I have no choice but to let the Dragonborn decide, although I'm starting to doubt my fairness.
Yes.
So, Dragonborn, what do you say? As I expected, you favor your friends. Don't hand me a mug of sheep's piss and call it Kelovian brandy. These terms are still unacceptable.
I'm listening.
Never mind. I can see that these are the best terms we'll get. So be it. The Empire at least is the greater good of all our
terms. I'm sure you can immediately tell who this is. It goes without saying. I don't even need to tell you who this is. This is my dad.
And Thangvor Silverblood will become the Jarl of Markarth. Ulfric will allow Imperial troops to enter Winterhold. Corrier will replace Kraldar as Jarl.
You both agree to this?
The Sons of Skyrim will live up to their agreements, as long as the Imperials hold to theirs. What about you, Elisif? Are these terms to your liking? Speak up! I'm sure General Tullius is waiting to do your bidding.
I have nothing to say to that murderer. General, you've proven yourself a good friend to Skyrim. I continue to trust that you will do your utmost to safeguard our interests.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. I appreciate your loyalty. These terms blatantly favor the rebels. Everyone here knows that. But the Empire will accept them until the dragon menace is dealt with. After that, Ulfric, there will be a reckoning. Count on it.
Come on, Dalmai. We have a lot of work to do.
Giving up Markarth is a heavy price for this truce, Dragonborn. I hope it was worth it.
Jarl Balgruuf, I assume you are familiar with the Dragonborn's plan?
Yes, I'm ready to do my part. Just say the word, and my men will help you spring this trap.
But the difficulty remains, how to lure a dragon to Dragon's Reach at all?
Well, that's an excellent question. You haven't overlooked that little detail, have you?
Ah, I believe I can be of help here. I anticipated the problem. While you were arranging this meeting, I was busy in the library of Skyhaven Temple, an unguessed trove of lost lore. But the important thing is that the blades recorded many of the names of dragons they slew. Cross-referencing this with Delphine's map of dragon burial sites, I believe I've identified one of the dragons that Alduin has raised up. Ah, don't you see? The names of dragons are always three words of power, shouts. By calling the dragon with a voice, he will hear. He's not compelled to, but dragons are prideful by nature and loath to refuse a challenge. Your voice in particular is likely to intrigue this dragon. After your... I think it's very likely that he will be unable to resist it. Ah, indeed. I'm no master of the voice, like these worthy gentlemen. But it... Odavin, winged snow hunter, as I read it.
I hope this truth is pretty.
There's one more thing. We know about Parthenac.
I discovered who the Greybeard's leader really is.
We're ready, Dragonborn. Just say the word. As I promised, my men stand ready. The great chains are oiled. We wait on your word. My men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands. We're ready when you are.
Let's get this over with.
Have a plan for luring a dragon here, yeah?
What?
Ready.
in this humiliating position? In Sir Alduin, hmm? No doubt you want to know where to find Alduin. Renik Vaza, an apt phrase. Alduin Boval. One reason I came to your call was to test your Thuum for myself. Many of us have begun to question Alduin's lordship, whether his Thuum was truly the strongest. Among ourselves, of course, Muni Mae, none were yet ready to openly defy him. Once Lord Krosus, innumerable partner, he has traveled to Sovngarde to regain his strength, devouring the Silasure, the souls of the mortal dead. His door to Sovngarde is at Skuldafin, one of his ancient fanes high in Mindoran Pa'ok Midove Navarantil. I surely do not need to warn you that all his remaining strength is to Ulost Ofan Hinlan. Now that I have answered your question, serve you? No. Need id. If and when you defeat Alt. Krosis. There is one. Only this. You have the Thuum of Adova. But without. Of course, I could fly you there. But not while imprisoned like this. Indeed, or in Brithro. I cannot leave here until you defeat Alduin, which you cannot do without my help. Asnu, Zini Dine Ruthi Asdvan. Saran Uth. I await your command as promised. Are you ready to see the world as only a Dova can? Zuk-Brit-Oth. I warn you, once you've flown the skies of Kaizar, Amativ, Mu-Bo-Kotin Stinselok.
What brings you, Wayfarer? Wander here in Sovngarde, soul's end. Shore's gift to honor dead. I am Soon, shield thing to Shore, the whaleborn bridge he bade me guard. Their welcome well earned awaits those I judge fit to join that fellowship. A fateful errand. No few have chafed to face the worm. Since first he set his soul snare here, but Shore restrained our wrathful onslaught. Perhaps deep counseled your doom he foresaw. No shade are you, as usually here passes. By what right do you request entry? Ah, it's been too long. Living or dead, by decree of Shore,
None may pass this perilous bridge till I judge them worthy by the warrior's test.
Fools!
Shore's favor follow you and your heir. Shore's favor has found
Moron. Balduin. The eldest is no more. He who came before all others and has always been. Happy? No, I am not happy. The Mahist Undur Bormahu. Alduin was once the crown of our father Akatosh's creation. You did what was necessary. Alduin had flown far from the path of right action in his Pachlok. But I cannot celebrate his fall. Zultiraz Ach Ochmah. Indeed, you saw more clearly than I. Perhaps now you have some insight into the forces that shape the Benesity. Perhaps you begin to see the... But I forget myself. Krosis, you have won a mighty victory. Savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. Goran, I feel younger than I have in many an age. Many of the Dovahkiin, without Alduin's lordship, they may yet bow to the Vahzen, rightness of my Thun. But willing or no, they will hear it. Fare thee well, Dovahkiin.
As for myself, you've proven your mastery twice over. Zu Odaving.
I can see it in your eyes. You've seen the land of the gods and returned. Does this mean it is done? Is Alduin truly defeated? Then it is done. You've shown yourself mighty, both in voice and deed. In order to defeat Alduin, you have gained mastery of dreadful weapons. Now it is up to you to decide what to do with your power and skill. Will you be a hero whose name is remembered in song throughout the ages? Or will your name be a curse to future generations? Or will you merely fade from history, unremembered? Let the way of the voice be your guide, and the path of wisdom will be clear to you. Breath and focus, Dragonborn. Your future lies before you.
My God, what are you doing?
I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What am I doing here?